Dale, how would you say your relationship is with your children?
Well, used to was pretty good.
AJ,
I don't say that now, but.
AJ, how's your relationship with your father?
Okay, I suppose. Mm. Normal-ish, besides.
How often do you all see each other?
Not often.
We don't.
Yeah. So, Dale, do you feel like your relationships are all deteriorating, partially related to this?
Well,
AJ says
probably
yes.
He has more of a hard time with it, but.
Well, I think it's probably hard
close,
for them to
I'm
watch
I'm pretty close
you.
To my daughter, or at least I used to be until she wrote this show.
But, but you came, Dale.
Yeah, but you came.
So you came.
I am so desperate.
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta understand. Today's opening day of hunting in Michigan.
That's a big deal.
You're
missing out on your respite right now to
exactly,
be here.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly.
Yes. But to the comment that your daughter wrote in, she wrote in with the best intention to get you the help and also mend the relationships because, you know, your kids, you have all this stuff in your home, but what you're not making room is for the valuable relationships in your life, and you have to sometimes sacrifice a little bit of your time to be able to have time with your kids and your wife.
That's the whole thing, is time. And me trying to do it, you know, clean up, I don't do it that well. And I struggle with the ADD. I mean, it's crazy because I can't stay on task in one room. I'll carry something to another room.
Well, let me ask your kids this. Do you guys think your dad has a lot of excuses?
Yes.
AJ, do you have an ultimatum for your dad today?
Yeah. Stuff's got to change, man. You know, your wife is a prisoner, and it's got to get better, dude, because you're going to miss out on, you know, Xander, your grandson, and I can't bring lady friends over to meet the family because, you know, I don't want to.
Does that mean I can get rid of the vintage car in the garage?
Ooh, no. No.
Well, Dale.
Okay, hold that thought, Dale. Okay, Dale,